please, please not be running walk in front of the supporters' stadium. Additionally, the restrooms for spectators and fans in the main lobby across from the vending machine. Again, the restrooms, active limits, locker room, running behind the supporters' stadium. Thank you.
Go! put us in your pocket, please. I don't know. Where were you, bro?
walk in front of the scorer's table. Again, please do not walk in front of the scorer's table.
Thank you. feeling.
Wait, I'm trying to remember who you are.
Yo,
I remember your face so bad. I just can't remember.
Right. I helped out with the junior league. I coached wrestling. Yeah, look at you. You too young for that, man. Look.
How you doing?
All right. And so?
Hey! I get free.
You up one, you
Okay.
attention wrestlers. At the conclusion of wrestling in this round, we will begin the girls' consolation semifinals on mats 1, 2, and 3. Again, at the conclusion of wrestling in this round, we will begin the girls' consolation semifinals on mats 1, 2, and 3. There are only 9 bouts in that round. Then we will begin the co-ed consolation semifinals on mats number 1 and mats number 3. Girls and co-ed consolation semifinal wrestlers, you are on deck. Again, girls and co-ed consolation semifinal wrestlers, you are on deck.
Stand up! 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 Stand Can I talk to you wearing the blazer? Come on!
that's how I coach. What? Not really, because if I hook this and bring it through, I'm over the top. There were 2 points in my last game, I don't know if it's true. Some refs call it, some refs don't. It's too common. It's just too common. Excuse me. Did you?
Yeah!
bad is he gonna win? That's the point.
Thank you.
And as a reminder, concluding this match, we will have the award presentation. For those who are on the stage, if you can please make it clear on the stage. Again, concluding this match, we will have the award presentation. And we will have